Hello everyone, in this video we are just going to test the software PLX DAC version 2 autographer, which is useful for plotting the data in the Excel sheet with our microcontrollers. Let's get started. So this is the software, I'm just opening it. And initially you can see there are random values available right over here, and I just want to explain you some of the commands basically useful for plotting the data in this PLX DAC Excel sheet. So the first and foremost command is clear data. As the name says, this clear data command is useful for clearing the data that is available in the Excel sheet. And the second command is label, and the third command is data. So let me explain each of these commands. So the second command is label, and using this command you can print the column names that you want to give for each columns, that is the headings that we want to give for each columns in the Excel sheet. So the format for printing the labels is simple, that is you just want to pass the label using the serial terminal of the microcontroller, and then after that you just want to give a comma, and following that you just want to give the first label and a comma, and following that we just want to give the second label. And like this, if you give number of labels, that will be allocated for the number of columns available in the Excel sheet. And the third command is nothing but the data. So this is the data that you want to print on the Excel sheet. So this is the command that is useful for printing the data on the respective columns of the Excel sheet. So the syntax is same, you just want to pass the command data in capital letters, and following that you just want to give a comma, and then you just want to give the first data, then a comma, following that you just want to give the second data. So you just want to remember the comma in between each data for printing that separately in each of the columns. So I'm just going to open the Doclight software. So this is the serial terminal software that I'm going to use for testing this PLX DAC. So I'm just going to load the data. I'm just double clicking on this, and here you can see in this you can give a sequence of data that needs to be passed on the serial terminal. So here you can type a sequence of data that needs to be transmitted from our PC USB port to the UART of the microcontroller. And here, as I said from the presentation, I am just going to pass the label first, that is I am just going to pass this syntax. So I have decided to pass one label, and following this you just want to give a enter at the end of each of the commands. So coming here, I just want to type in label comma serial number, and at the end you just want to give the enter, that is nothing but 0D0A. That's it. You can see I am just printing the label serial number in the first row first column of the Excel sheet, and after that I am just passing the enter, that is 0D0A in hexadecimal. And I am just adding one more sequence of data for printing the data onto the Excel sheet. So here I am just going to type in the command data comma 1 in number, and finally I am just going to give the enter as per the syntax that we saw. So when I pass this command, you can see I will get the serial number, that is the SNO, printed as the heading in the first row first column of the Excel sheet. And following that, and when I pass this command data comma 1 comma enter, I will get the 1 printed on the next row of the Excel sheet. And I am passing another data, that is nothing but data comma 2 0D0A. So when I transmit this, I will get 1 printed on the Excel sheet, and when I transmit this, I will get 2 printed on the Excel sheet, and these data will be printed on the next row when I pass each of this data, because I have given a enter at the end. Now you can see I am just going to use this CP2102 USB to UART converters for transferring the data from my serial monitor or the serial terminal software to the PLX DAC Excel logger software. So I am just going to use this CP2102 driver for driving the data from my serial terminal to the PLX DAC Excel logger software, and this one I am just going to use for loading the data to the Excel logger. So I will be connecting the TX of this CP2102 to the RX of this driver. So this TX will be connected to this CP2102 driver RX. And then I will be commonly sorting the ground of these two drivers. And that's it, the connection has been established, and I will be connecting these two CP2102 USB to UART driver modules to the two ports of my laptop.
And here I am just going to configure the COM port for transmitting the data from this Docklight software from the USB port of the PC to the UART of the microcontroller. So here you can see I have connected the Silicon Labs CP210X driver. So I am selecting that and selecting the baud rate to be 9600. And I am connecting the second CP210X converter to the another port of the PC. And I am going to select that in this PLC DAC software. So before selecting that, just click on this options and select this radio button. And now you can see you will get this pop-up menu, and here to find the port number, just go to the properties of this PC and here select the device manager. And in the ports, you can see the one of the Silicon Labs driver is connected to COM4, which we have configured in Docklight, and another one USB to UART converter is connected to COM7. So I'm just going to select the COM7 right over here. Then click on this connect. Here coming to this Docklight, I'm just going to add one more data, that is nothing but clear data, and following that I am just going to give the enter at the end 0D0A. Now I am playing this serial terminal software by clicking on the start communication. Here you can see there are numerous datas initially available, and when I click on this clear data, and here you can see there are numerous initial data available in this Excel sheet, and when I click on this clear data, the clear data will be transmitted from this Docklight software through the USB port of the PC, and then we have made the connection between one of the USB to UART converter to the another USB to UART converter, that is from this Docklight software to the port that is receiving here. So the data will be passed from the COM4 from this Docklight to the COM7 right over here, that is connected to the PLX DAC. So when I pass this clear data, all the data that is available here will be cleared. That is the command as per the spec sheet of this PLX DAC. You can see every data has been cleared, and when I pass this label as per the instructions that I gave, this label yes and zero will be printed on the first row first column of the Excel sheet as a label, that is it will be highlighted in bold text indicating that this is a label or a heading of the column. You can see SN0 has been printed, And again, when I pass this 1, the data 1 will be printed in the next row. And when I pass the data to be 2, this will be printed on the second row. So in this manner, you can use this PLX DAC for passing and loading the data onto the Excel sheet available in your PC. That is, the data that you are sending from the UART of your microcontroller can be directly printed on the Excel sheet, or it can be directly logged on to the Excel sheet with the help of this PLX DAC software. So in the next video, we will be just demonstrating this PLX DAC with the help of a microcontroller. See you in the next lecture. Thanks for watching.